Hi everyone, I'm here with another tip. How would you like to travel through time? In this video, we will talk about past, present, and future. Every language has different rules to express them. Let's see how our dear English does it.
Hello, this is Miriam with YesICanLearnEnglish.com. Welcome to Quick Tip Corner. This video will provide a quick review of tenses in English. Every language has the same concept for expressing past, present, and future. However, the grammatical structure differs from language to language. Let's talk about how we express basic times in English using specific time adverbs. I want to remind you that this is a simple outline of times and not a detailed study. Let's talk about the present. Here are sample time adverbs we use in simple present tense: always, usually, never, etc. These are often called frequency adverbs. They answer the question, how often? All the time, every day, every month, etc. We use now, right now, and today in present progressive. Here are some examples in the simple present tense. I never play golf. Jane always drinks milk at night. We go to Hawaii every summer. And here are some in the present progressive tense. I am typing now. Grace is playing in her room right now. We are going to California today. Anytime you see or hear the word progressive, it means the verb is in the ing form, as in typing, playing, going, etc. Let's talk about the past. We use yesterday, last week, last month, etc. 2 years ago in simple past tense. For past progressive, we use at this time yesterday, this time last year, and while time clauses. Here are some examples in the past. I went to school yesterday. Dave played baseball last week. We got married 10 years ago. Remember that most verbs take ed in past form, and some are completely different. You will need to memorize those. And here are some in past progressive. I was sleeping at this time yesterday. This time last year, Mary was working as a nurse. While we were sleeping, the phone rang. Past progressive is was or were plus verb ing. Finally, let's take a look at some tenses expressing future actions. The time adverbs we use for simple future are tomorrow, next week, next month, or in 3 years, etc. We use at this time tomorrow, this time next year, or at 11 tomorrow, etc. to express progressive actions in the future. Let's look at some examples. I will visit my mom tomorrow. Jack will get married next week. We will retire in 3 years. These sentences are in simple future. Simple future uses will plus verb. And the following are in future progressive. At this time tomorrow, I will be flying to Kansas. This time next year, George will be moving away. We will be having a meeting at 11 tomorrow. Future progressive is formed with will, be, plus verb ing. Congratulations! I hope this tip will help you when you use simple past, present, and future time in English. Stay tuned for perfect tenses in another Quick Tip video. Thank you and see you next time on the Quick Tip Corner. You can always visit my website at yesicanlearnenglish.com and send me an email at info@miriamkennedy.com. Till next time, bye!